fire lighted on a table, a meal for sleepy men, a lantern in the stable, a jingle now and then. The mail coach looming darkly by light of moon and star, the growl of sleepy voices, a candle in the bar. A stumble in a passage, a folk with wits abroad, a swear word from a bedroom, the shout of all aboard. Get up, hold fast there, as down the range we go. 500 miles of scattered camps, we'll watch for Cobb and Co. Past the haunted halfway houses, where the convicts laid the stones, the scrub yards and the bark huts, where the shearers made their homes. Through stringy bark and blue gum, and box and pine we go. 100 miles we'll see tonight, the lights of Cobb and Co. Old coaching towns already decaying for their sins, uncounted halfway houses and scores of 10 mile inns. The riders from the stations by lonely granite peaks, the local boys as shepherds on sheep and cattle creeks. The roaring camps of Googong and many a digger's rest, the diggers on the Lachlan, the huts of farthest west. Some 20,000 exiles who sail for weal or woe, the bravest hearts of 20 lands will wait for Cobb and Co. Past the haunted halfway houses, where the convicts laid the stones, the scrub yards and the bark huts, where the shearers made their homes. Stringy bark and blue gum and box and pine we go. 100 miles we'll see tonight, the lights of Cobb and Co. The morning star has vanished, the frost and fog are gone, in one of those grand mornings which bud on mountains dawn. A flask of friendly whiskey, each other's hopes we share, and throw our top coats open and drink the mountain air. The roads are rare to travel, and life seems all complete, the grind of wheels on gravel, the trot of horses' feet. The trot, trot, trot and canter as down the spur we go, the green sweeps to horizons blue that call for Cobb and Co. Past the haunted halfway houses where the convicts laid the stones, the scrub yards and the bark huts where the shearers made their homes. Stringy bark and blue gum and box and pine we go. 100 miles we'll see tonight, the lights of Cobb and Co. We take a bright girl actress through west and dust and damps, to bear the home world message and sing for sinful camps. To wake the hearts and break them, wild hearts that hope and ache. Ah, when she thinks of those days, her own must nearly break. 5 miles aside the goldfield, a loud triumphant shout, 500 cheering diggers has snatched the horses out. With Auld Lang Syne in chorus, through roaring camps they go. They cheer for her, they cheer for home, and cheer for Cobb and Co. Past the haunted halfway houses, where the convicts laid the stones, the scrub yards and the bark huts, where the shearers made their homes. Through stringy bark and blue gum, and box and pine we go. 100 miles we'll see tonight, the lights of Cobb and Co. Swift scramble up the siding, where teams climb inch by inch, pause bird-like on the summit, then breakneck down the pinch. A flash on shrouded wagons, on water ghostly white, weird bush and scattered remnants of rushes in the night. Across the swollen river, a flash before the ford, ride hard to warn the driver, he's drunk or mad, good Lord. But on the bank to westward, a broad triumphant glow, new camps are stretching across the plains, the roots of Cobb and Co. Past the haunted halfway houses, where the convicts laid the stones, the scrub yards and the bark huts, where the shearers made their homes. Through stringy bark and blue gum, and box and pine we go. 100 miles we'll see tonight, the lights of Cobb and Co. Throw down the reins, old driver, there's no one left to shout. The ruined inn survivor must take the horses out. A poor old coach hereafter, we're lost to all such things. No bursts of songs or laughter shall shake your leather springs. When creeping in unnoticed by railway sidings drear, or left in yards for lumber decaying by the year. Oh, who'll think how in those days, when distant fields were broad, he raced across the Lachlan side with 25 on board. Not all the ships that sail away since roaring days are done, nor all the boats that steam from port, nor all the trains that run, shall take such hopes and loyal hearts, for men shall never know such days as when the Royal Mail was run by Cobb and Co. The greyhounds race across the sea, the special cleaves the haze, but these seem dull and slow to me compared with roaring days. The eyes that watched are dim with age, and souls are weak and slow. The hearts are dust or hardened now that broke for Cobb and Co. Past the haunted halfway houses, where the convicts laid the stones, the scrub yards and the bark huts, where the shearers made their homes. Through stringy bark and blue gum, and box and pine we go. 100 miles we'll see tonight, the lights of Cobb and Co. Past the haunted halfway houses, where the convicts laid the stones, the scrub yards and the bark huts, where the shearers made their homes. Through stringy bark and blue gum, and box and pine we go. 100 miles we'll see tonight, the lights of Cobb and Co. The lights of Cobb and Co.